In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore an HTC Radar smartphone to factory settings. Okay. Go to Settings. About HTC Radar 4G. Reset your phone. Yes. Yes. And there you go. The phone has been restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up the video. And thank you for tuning in.